My name is Randy Bumbolo, and I am married to Mary Jo Bumbolo, almost 48 years now, and I am retired from Caterpillar. We have three sons, 11 grandkids, and so far no great grandkids yet. I'd say more than 20 years. You know, got baptized, and you know, because it seemed to be that was the thing to do. And then you just kind of said, like, okay, now what? And you know, read your Bible, and I didn't get into it too much. I wasn't in it. My first church, we weren't really in support groups type things to get to do Bible studies. You were just kind of left on your own. I think me bumping into Mary Jo when she was, you know, a young lady, because I started out, I didn't have any expectations. After got out of the Marine Corps, I was just go to work at Caterpillar, and I didn't do nothing. I just kind of hung with the guys, and I think her coming into my life is what changed, you know, got my life changed around for the better. I've been at the Journey probably 10 years, I'm thinking 10 to 12, somewhere in that area. At the Journey, that's when I met Brock. Because my youngest son was going to be baptized, and I was kind of a shocker, but like he sprung it on us. So we met with Brock and kind of been coming to church ever since. And where I'm a follower of Brock. I wasn't really involved in the last church, and it was like there had to be something more than just going every Sunday. And you know, since I wasn't in any Bible study groups, I was missing something. Not real sure what it was, and you know, so I kind of went out of not coming to church every week. Sometimes I'd go a month or so without even showing up at church, and then when I start and I met Brock, it seemed like I've been to church pretty much every Sunday ever since. Well, I try not to have too much spare time, but I like being outside a lot. I like fishing, getting in the kayak, working in the garage, or working on some kind of project. I try to stay busy every day. Roar is probably the one that really gets you, get you like wanting to get it. I almost want to sing along, but I don't think everybody wants to hear me sing. Not really. I like so many of them. I just can't say I like one better than the other. Right now, I'm doing another Bible study, so I'm in Ephesians. So I did like some of that. But another thing is I like all the New Testament. It's a job I thought I should have had. But I was one of those guys, I'm never going to ask for the job. And then I was approached by the pastor that, he goes, you're doing pretty much everything as a deacon, so I'm going to, I suggest you accept a deacon job. So I did. Right now, I'm basically in charge of building maintenance, anything that needs done, light bulbs that need changed, little things that need to be fixed or rearranged. I do that, and I'm in charge of the lawn care. I'm here to help. I try to be here to serve whenever there's a need for things to get done around here, or you know, the different things that the church is involved with. I just try to be available to serve there. Yeah, you could you see me at church. I'm usually up by a coffee bar, or I'm running around here somewhere, someplace on Sunday. I'm usually somewhere in the building. But yeah, a lot of times I'm at the coffee bar, so you can stop by and chit chat if you want. See me on Sunday.